I'm Andy, I'm a third year student doing sport and exercise science.
And I'm Matt, a third year student studying strength and conditioning.
One of the best things about UCLan is the partners and placements that they offer. We've got the opportunity to work with Wales Rugby League through the course at university, and it's been a really good insight working in a professional environment. I've been working with Adam, who's the strength and conditioning coach and head of performance, and it's just been a really good experience seeing how it operates within a professional environment.
Andy and Matt have been pretty invaluable for us during this tournament. Andy has sort of demonstrated more of an interest in, and a good skill set in the sports science side of things, so he's taken over the GPS, whereas Matt, he's been more working within that gym, delivering gym sessions and looking at the markers.
So I've really enjoyed the course so far. We've learned all about the underlying principles of strength and conditioning. Working with the tutors as well, they've been fantastic. They've all got a background in the field, so using their experience and expertise has been really helpful.
It is noticeable that they've had a very good understanding of everything that we need to do. They've got underpinned it with science.
I'm a former student of UCLan, not so many years ago, and I was on the first ever diploma in elite coaching. Really did help me develop and evolve as an elite coach, and it's something that I'll always be grateful to UCLan for.
I'm really satisfied with how the course has gone. We've got a great working relationship with our tutors who give us individualised career pathways. I would recommend studying at the University of Central Lancashire if you want a career in sport.